点了吗？
点了，已发射中队跟着。哇！跟到助推分离，
没有助推器怎么办？
哦，对，我忘了，忘了，忘了，忘了，新一级说错了。
我去。我去你右了，我靠！右了。
十、九、八、七、六、五、四、三、二、一，点火，起飞，
起飞，七零幺洞时四四分幺洞秒，四洞四零洞毫秒，七零幺洞时四四分幺洞秒。四六洞毫秒。
青山 USB 雷达跟踪正常，遥测信号正常。
USB 雷达跟踪正常，遥测信号正常，东风飞行正常。
酒泉逃逸塔分离。
逃逸塔分离。
酒泉助推器分离，
助推器分离，
酒泉一二级分离，
一二级分离。
Thank you. So this is the final countdown moment.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
电话。
So there's a time difference between ignition and ignition itself.
140.22秒，负5拐毫秒。140.22分，3两秒，负5拐毫秒。
So people on the beach can see it.
Yeah, that's very visible from 8 kilometers away.
8 kilometers.
Yeah. So you can see how large the rocket is. Yeah, even from 8 kilometers away.
So we just had the announcement there that everything is as expected and normal. So when can we expect the booster to start dropping off to be jettisoned?
Well, that's a couple of minutes into it before.
So we're looking at, this is a view from the camera that's on the rocket.
So this is the camera that is facing down. You can even see
the Earth from there.
See the whole island of Hainan. So this is the optical tracking system that is monitoring the launch vehicle itself. At the maybe the first minute, they can still see it.
And from what we're hearing, everything is as planned.
It's normal.
Going well.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. 五、四、三、二、一，点火，
点火。
阵地遥测信号正常。
10 seconds to go.
八七六五四三二一点火
点火
There it is, it's been ignited.
起飞，距离150三拐分两三秒191号表150三拐分两三秒191号表
They've got a pretty good view from where they are.
Exactly. Also, you have seen, you have heard that the technicians have reported the timing. That is the root time for calculating the orbit. So that timing is very important for calculating when it is to be separated to orbit. And then this is very important for the preparation around the boondock. So you see, this is the optical track.So this can be only seen by an optical telescope.
文昌光学雷达跟正常，遥测向正常，文昌飞行正常。
We're hearing a series of reports.
It's already in the cloud, I think. It's, so you cannot see very clearly.
You can just see the flames there.Five, four, three, two, one, ignition.
Three Chinese astronauts
okay,
in space.
Pitch over.
Okay, the pitch over happening about 12 seconds into the flight.
The tower is already clear. We can see the white flames very bright in the night.
青山 USB 雷达跟踪正常，遥测信号正常。
The ground station reports that the tracking is normal and the status is normal. Oh, this is the camera mounted on the launch vehicle.
雷达跟踪正常。
And we will continue to hear those tracking data that willTell us how the flight is going. We'll continue to hear them throughout the process.
So the next critical step will be the jettisoning of the emergency escape tower about 2 minutes after liftoff.